Hello, good afternoon, my dear students. Am I audible? Can you hear me? Hello, good afternoon, my dear students. Can you hear me? Am I audible? Yes, my dear students, audible? Okay, fine. That's great. Now, without delay, we will start with our class because time is already has been started. So today we all are here to learn a lovely artwork on, as we all know, upcoming Sunday we have Independence Day.
Yes, my dear students, audible? Okay, fine. That's great. Now, without delay, we will start.
So we are going to make our artwork this time using our art file vertically. We will be using our art file vertically. Okay? And you can see this is A3 size paper. And I kept it in standing position as we are going to plan our artwork vertically today. Okay, so let's get started. First of all, whenever you want to plan a drawing, you want to make a drawing, you decide its center. See, this is the center of my file. So I will be showing a normal size. I'm going to make a big circle, almost this much big circle. Okay, this is tea saucer. I normally use it for mixing colors and all. So I will take this and exactly in center. Okay, yes, exactly in center, I will be making a circle. Yes, this way. Start making. You can take a bowl, a plate, a ring, whatever you have. You can take anything. If you want to take help of compass, yes, you can take help of compass also. Okay. And yes, I'm telling you the diameter also. It is 14 and a half. Okay, 14 and a half. So let's draw a big circle. Yes, I'm using A3 size paper. My paper is A3 size. And those who are using A4 size paper, they will be making it slightly small. So this is our circle. All of you draw. I will go very slow. And today we are going to learn drawing on Independence Day in a very, very different way. And now, after making this circle, I will be giving you close-up view. Okay, this close-up view will help you out. So this is a big circle. And if I will do measurement with fingers, it is 4, 4, 8, and 9 fingers. It is 9 fingers. The diameter is 9 fingers. Okay? And I'm going to give you close-up view now. Because now we are going to start our work from this circle. So this close-up view will definitely help you out. Okay? I draw a circle. Yes, all of you finish. Find out a perfect sized plate or a bowl or a ring or even compass you can use, or you can try freehand also. If you want to make it freehand, yes, you can try it freehand also. Okay. And now we will be deciding its center point. Okay, decide its center point. And students, it's a request, as we are live on YouTube, Facebook. So please try to share this video with as many as you can, with your friends, your relatives, your cousins, your school friends, so that we all can stay together and learn something very creative for very special occasion of our India, that is Independence Day. So you can please share this video. You can invite all of them so that we all can get connected and we can be together in this journey of learning. So see, this is a circle and this is my center. Okay? You're not supposed to take very proper measurement. Just decide that, okay, this is my circle and this is my center. I'm going to cut it half this way. Horizontally and vertically. You can invite all your friends and relatives, okay? Tell them you can share this video just now and they can also be part of our learning today. You can make it in drawing book also. Anywhere you can make it. If your bowl is slightly big, suppose it is 15 centimeters, it's okay. Your circle can be slightly big or slightly small. It is not at all going to affect your artwork. Okay? So see, this is a circle. I cut it vertically, horizontally, and now it is divided in four quarters, four equal parts. Okay? Yes. All of you do this much? And in a very different way, you will be learning, because so many competitions are going on all around for Independence Day. So with help of these all drawings, you will be able to participate. Okay, so that's why it's a request. Please share this video as much as you can. You can share it with your school friends. We are live on Facebook and YouTube both. So simply forward a message so that they can also get connected. And the material we are going to use is very simple. Outline for outline, we will be using sketch pen and very normal material. So even they can get connected immediately. Okay, after this, what I will be doing here, slightly above this line. See this column I have now. Here I will draw a line and slightly near this, I can take less than two fingers here. This line, I will give a curve and connect it here. I will go from here. I will come downwards and I will connect here. This way, see, I'm showing it again. It is a straight line and very close to center. Very little space we left. I will come down and it is a shape of S. Curve. Okay, you can give a curve, and if you don't want to give a curve, you want, many of you as very young, so you can go for simple. Go for simple. Do one thing. Go for simple shape. This way. So only this portion is left. Simply come slanting, and finish. Okay, you went outside here and made it this way. Don't give a curve. Okay, let it be this way. What I did, I started slightly from above. I took a point near here. I came down slanting and it's looking like S, letter S. Today's class is 2-hour class because we are going to complete coloring also today. Okay? Yeah, we will be completing coloring also today. So 2 to 4. It is for 2 to 4. Okay? And I will be now here. One point here. I will be taking one point here and one point here. It's almost more than one finger. Okay. And from here, see, I'm using circle. I'm using circle only. I will you go here and draw a shape of J. J for jug. You can go a little more high. J. I use this round and draw a shape of J. Letter J for jug. See, this is, we run our regular online classes also. And this is our basic technique of teaching. We use letters and numbers. And as students are so much connected with letters and numbers. So when we connect our artwork also with letters and numbers, they find it easy to draw and easy to draw and understand. And students can do miracle with the help of this technique. So this is a letter J. And see, it is quite close here, quite close. And I'm going to, this is a point. I will be taking one more point near. Okay, circle. I'm using the lines of circle. Now what I will take, this last point which I have, near this, I will take one more point, near this. Okay, see, I took one more point near this. And you can see for making this body of peacock, I'm using circle, outlines of circle. I'm giving a quick revision, those who joined late, so that they can also understand what I did. I kept paper vertically and using almost 15 and a half centimeter diameter. With that diameter, I draw a circle, I cut it half. Then I draw a sleeping line over this sleeping line and I came diagonal and connect. Then what I did, using this outer line, I draw a J. Last point I found, I took up more point near this and I am going to draw one more, this kind of C shape. See, it's looking like a bracket shape, bracket. Okay. This is again letter C. For showing this upper part, we use letter J. And here, this is letter C. And now see, as we took 2 points now, 1 point here, 1 point here. From here, I will again write letter J. Not J actually, it is a curved line. I will be making a curved line. This way. And you can see, here it is slightly wide and gradually it's, the distance is decreasing. It's wide and gradually it's looking narrow. Okay? Yes, very carefully, with lots of patience, you make it. And see, using circle, how nicely we made a peacock. And today, peacock is our national bird. So, we are going to make a very creative artwork using the colors of nature. Okay. I will be making a very small flat V. V. It's not deep V, it's very flat. And yes, this is peacock. Okay. We all know peacock is our national bird. So this chakra in middle, this wheel of our Indian flag, we are going to make our peacock inside, because peacock is also having blue color. And peacock is our national bird. Okay, now from here, I have these 1 and 2 points now. Come down and connect. Okay, two lines. Don't make very pointed. This way is a slightly blunt to V. Okay, looking downwards. And now here, I will be making one, I will be making V, again V. Okay, this way I will be making crown over head. And if the lines are going outside, let them go. If you want to make many, can make many to show a dense crown. Earbud, we are going to use earbud also today. And don't forget to add circle on the tip of every, this kind of, and a very simple but beautiful crown overhead. Yes, it will get over at 4. Okay, if we are able to wind it up before, we can wind it up before also, but it is going to take 2 hours at least. And this is a beautiful artwork. You can make it on chart, You can try it in competitions. You can make Independence Day special cards and so many things. Yes, I'm giving a quick revision. This is a circle. I cut it half horizontally, vertically. After cutting it vertically, I draw a line. Then I went diagonal and make it give it a shape of S. Then using the outer circles line, the circles line as outer one, I draw J. I took a point near, draw C. I took a point here and connect. Okay, yes, this is revision. See, body of peacock is quite fat. It's heavy. Okay, you must have seen many pictures of peacock. The body of peacock is quite heavy. Okay. Now you will be raising this line, sleeping line, and even standing, all lines from peacock's bodies. Okay. Now see how creatively we used circle for making our peacock in a very creative posture. And see, students, we have our own application, Arduo application. We have planned so many Rakhi making activities and many more because this is month of festivals. But for that, you will have to install our application, Arduo. And a link is given in description. You can copy from there. And this is our application. Please install it so that you will be tuned with what activities are coming, what date, what time, what is the material list. And you will find everything available on the chat box of our application. So please install this application by today only. Okay? And so that for Rakhi making also, we have planned so many activities for Rakhi making in which you will be able to make your own Rakhi. Even for Ganesh Chaturthi, we are planning to teach you eco-friendly Lord Ganesha's image, Murti of Lord Ganesha. That will be eco-friendly. But you will be getting information through, we have only platform through which we can stay connected, and that is Arduo. So please install this application, okay? And okay, now after this, we will be making using letter C. Draw letter C again. Okay, make feathers quite heavy and connect. Okay. And we are going to show feathers as green. In our Indian national flag, we have green color downwards. I will take one point here. I will take one point here. Yes, it is working in laptop also. And those who are using A4 size paper, they will be making circle little small. And if your circle is little big, if you have used the same size circle, don't worry. you can decrease the size of wings. Okay. Now see, I will take, see, this is the point. I will take it here. I will take it here. And I will go S. Draw S. Okay. Letter S. And from here, it will be going this way. Okay. So this bottom stripe completely I'm going to make with. And if you want to spread it here, you can even do that ways also. Okay. So this ways, this is letter S. And from here, again, letter S. It is in sleeping position. It is in slanting position. Because here I want to spread green color of our Indian flag. Okay. If you want to come little close, you can even come little more close here. So that a complete stripe downwards we can show. Okay. And now see four main colors we are going to put in our wings. So first is going to be, I will be starting with the smaller one. Okay. Yes. You can make big leaves. See. See. Okay. It is looking like S, a curve. You can go for simple leaf shape. This way is also. See. One more time. Okay. I will start with the smaller one and then I will increase the size. Simple shape of C both sides. Okay, don't give curves if you feel that it will be difficult for you. Simple. A letter C and gradually the size of my, you can see each leaf is having two or three fingers distance. And how much wide? It is four finger wide. See, the length is four fingers and it is three fingers. Okay? Yes. Continue. It's so many all around. Okay. Very carefully, very neatly. You will be completing. You can add some small, some big. You can overlap. Okay. And it's looking like a flower shape. And I will be completing it here. See, gradually the size is increasing. You can see. The last layer is so big, right? And simply shape C, okay? I can make some small and I can finish. Very big in the end because I want to spread lots of green all around. Okay. Yes. I will adjust this space also in which we will spread some colors. And it's looking like a big flower shape. And I spread feathers this way. And this way I'm going to finish. And see, we will be using purple, then sky blue, then brown, then yellow, light green, dark green, the overall six colors. Okay. So how we are going to start? Purple, then sky blue, then brown, and then yellow, light green, dark green. We can make it little small also. Purple, sky blue, brown, yellow. Okay. I think this shape will be perfect. At the place of 1, 2, 3, and 4. Rest everything is going to be green. Okay. Here the shape is looking wide. I will make it little oval as I did here because this shape is looking better. Okay, so four layers at least you will be making in which we are going to put peacock feathers colors and rest everything will be Okay, 4 layers. Come on. Purple, sky blue, brown, yellow, dark green, light green. Okay, light green, dark green. We will be mixing it. So, purple, sky blue, brown, yellow, light green and dark green we will be doing directly. And this ways, I completed 4 layers everywhere. With simply U shape I'm writing, which is getting connected at a point. And my peacock's feathers pattern is almost ready. Okay, and as peacock is our national bird also, so it will make our artwork more meaningful as this is drawing of Independence Day. Okay, I simply draw this kind of rings and finish my this portion. Here, this remaining one, if you want to add, you can add this way. Okay, this remaining portion. Yes, and I will be completing I now. After completing this, okay, fine, I will go a little slow. Finish this, I'm waiting, okay? And by the time you're completing this, I will be giving some information about our Geo application. Yes, we have our own application, as I showed just now. It is Dart application, and we have plans, countless free activities. You can take benefit of this only if you will install this, because material required, link and everything, every information related to that activity, you will find in chat box of our application. So you're supposed to keep yourself tuned, and please share this video and this information about activities and all with as many as you can, your friends, relatives, cousins, school friend, neighbors, everyone. Okay, so that we all can be together in this journey of learning. And one more thing, yes, we run our regular classes also, regular throughout year. And we have very attractive offers, and which will start from 15th of August, 15th of this month. So those who want to take benefit of our regular classes, please be quick and enroll, because we have limited seats for this offer, and for a few days we are going to keep it on. So please hurry, and I will let me tell you about the offers. Normally we charge 1200 rupees for 1 month, thrice a week. We are giving class thrice a week. But if you enroll for 3 months, you will get complete benefit, and you will be paying just 2500 rupees. Okay. And if you go for 6 months enrollment, your fees will be less than 50%, and it will be 3500. And this offer will start from 15th of August. So hurry if you want to take benefit of our regular classes. We are giving 3 classes in a week. Okay, so this is our schedule of our offer, which will come into force from 15th of August. Okay, by the time you all finish this, we will make I, and then we will step onto upper part. Okay, yes. So this ways we completed face and feathers, because I want to show green color downwards. So that's why I used feathers as a layer, which will be showing green color of a yes. And now let's complete eye. For making eye, I will simply draw a shape of C. A big round shape. One more inside, and a circle. Okay. And this is our eye. then a round shape, one more round inside, small dot which I'm going to leave white, and a C again. Okay, and we can go for, I'm going to give some texture here with earbud, and now we will connect this as it is our wheel of, I will make some lines this way. Okay, I will be making it this way. The lines which are going towards peacock, they will be very light, and I will make one more in every sector. Okay, just make lines in every sector. And all around, okay. And the best part of our regular drawing classes is we provide recording of every class to every child, and the recording stay with that child lifelong, okay. And every coloring session for junior and pre-junior batch is a story session also, because we believe that stories are capable enough to shape a young mind. So stories with good moral values, good life lessons, we share in our each coloring session. Okay, so now see this peacock with this middle wheel of our Indian flag, green stripe. I want to show this green feathers this way is done. And here I want to show flowers. Okay, on yellow and orange background, I'm going to show bright orange flowers. So let's learn flowers, how to make flowers, okay? Now this upper stripe, I will be starting with flowers. So here you want again circle of different size. You can take some big, some small circles, like it's mom's bangle, I'm going to use this. I can make a bigger one also. Some small, you can show some overlapping. Some small, you can go for freehand also. Okay, or you can use some caps and all this kind of things. Okay, make some big and small circles. You can try circles freehand. You can try it and some circles. Okay, you can try one more here. I will be making some circles without any object. Overlapping, if you can show them overlapping also. Okay, yes. Some very small. And here, those who have ladies' finger, then ladies' finger impression can be used for making these flowers. Okay, I will start with the bigger one, the biggest. Biggest circle. Okay, you can make these with freehand also, because these are flowers. But there is no compulsion that they should be very round. And now I'm giving you closer view so that you can see that how I'm making. Okay. If you will get one flower. Okay. You will understand all others. Now, and see here, you can try different kind of flowers also, but our color is going to be red, orange, bright orange, this kind of colors we are going to keep, because this upper stripe is going to be orange, blue, and green. Okay, and we connect our national bird, because this is, so just draw circles, some small, some big. If you want to make three big, you can go for three big. If you want to make so many small, you can go for that ways also. No, any ways you can try. And I will decide the center point. If you will understand one flower, you will be able to make. Yes, I'm waiting. I'm waiting. Finish. And by the time you all are doing this, I will be showing some artworks which we normally teach in our regular online classes. As I told you, we run our regular classes and we have three batches available in our regular drawing classes. Okay? Three batches. First is pre-junior batch, in which we have students of 3.5 to 5 years old. And I want to show the kind of artwork. And we use letters and numbers, as we did here today. So, I will be showing some artworks of our pre-junior batch. Okay, letters and numbers, unicorn. Earbud flower technique, peacock, yes. We pick up folk art also there, landscape. You can see it is a village scene. We pick up some poster makings also. Okay, see, time to vaccination. Animals, we try to teach some animals also. Some poster makings again with impression art. You can see it is lady's finger impression backside. Dinosaur. Devi Durga, during Navratri, we learn this drawing. Special occasions like Father's Day. And each artwork is done with letters and numbers. Okay? Flowers, we pick up flowers also. This flower we are going to learn now. Sunflower. Mother's Day special drawing. Fun with water. Rainy day, our favorite season. This is artwork of pre-junior batch. It is 3.5 to 5 years old. You can follow me on Instagram and Facebook, so you will be able to see this work of our students. They are doing amazingly wonderful. And this was work which I showed of pre-junior batch. I will be showing work of junior and senior batch also after completing this flower. So it will give you idea. We try to cover up all different kind of artworks. And this is the schedule. See, we are having very special offer. For 1 month, we charge 1,200 rupees. But if you go for 3 months enrollment, your fees will be reduced to just 2,500. Okay, it means in place of 1,200 per month, it becomes 3,600 for 3 months. But you will get complete concession of 1,100 rupees. And if you go for 6 months enrollment, your fees will be just 3,500. It means less than 50% also. It's a great offer. It will come into existence in force from 15th August. Please hurry, because our new batch will start after that. And if you are interested, you can simply install our Arjo application and get yourself registered. Okay, now let's start with this flower. I will cut it vertically, horizontally. It's looking like plus. Okay, if you want to use scale, use. Otherwise, go for freehand. When you make drawing freehand, your work is a little quick. And then multiply, plus and multiply. Okay, plus and multiply. Yes, for Raksha Bandhan and Ganesh Chaturthi, we are planning very, and even for Independence Day, craft activity also we are going to plan. Most probably it is going to be held on Saturday, in which we will be doing little craft also. We will be making it three-dimensional. And this will give you idea. This is a kind of demo also. You will be able to get that what is the teaching technique in our normal routine classes. I will be showing you work of junior and senior batch also. And we try to cover up all different kind of coloring and drawing techniques. Now, after making this, draw a circle. Big circle, and then in middle of these two lines, take one more point. Okay, middle of this, take one more line. This way, it's looking like a wheel. Okay, and if you want to make all flowers this way, you can make all flowers this way. And if you feel that other flowers I want to make little simple, yes, you can try. And you can try any kind of flower. Okay. Now what I'm going to do, see this line and this point and this line, okay? This line, this point, this line, I will be making a shape of C. Simple C. Again, C. Now, again, this line, I will be making C. It means you are supposed to write C on both the side of lines. But from where you will start? From this line. Again, C. Sunflower is considered as a very strong and focused flower. And I want to connect that focus and strength to my India. That's why I picked up sunflowers. Okay. So see, on both the side of every line, I'm writing letter C. Okay. Yes, I'm showing artwork of senior batch also as messages I'm getting. It's a big journey of learning. I will be showing you a few. It will give you idea that what sort of artworks we are picking up. We are learning figure anatomy. Yes, this is a complete file of senior batch. Okay. And see, this is waterfall during moon night. This is one stroke painting. It's a waterfall during moon night. Madhubani art with oil pastel. Okay. These all are junior batch work. This is one stroke painting technique. Okay. This is a one stroke painting technique using brush in a very different way. Okay. This is also part of our senior batch. Pencil shading. We cover up pencil shading also. Pencil shading is also part of our senior batch. Coffee painting is a great attraction of our senior batch. Coffee painting. It is made with coffee. And we keep using natural colors. This is also coffee painting. These both artworks are with coffee painting. Okay. This is pencil shading. Again, one landscape with pencil shading. And this is texture art. We keep teaching different techniques also. This is oil pastel. And you can see textures all around. In this fish, you can see textures in body, in flowers, petals, borders, everywhere. So this is folk art. Folk art is also part of our syllabus. It is one point perspective. We try to cover up all. How to give 3D effect on 2D surface. So this kind of technical topics also we cover up. So here, with help of color mode, we pick up one point perspective. Okay. This is abstract art. You can see textures all around. So this is abstract art, a landscape. One more still life. And we used oil pastel for the still life. This is Ardha Narishwar drawing. On occasion of Shivratri, we learned this. One more Ardha Narishwar drawing. This is I Am Universe. Okay, balloon impression. Impression art is also part of our syllabus. Okay. Mermaid. Drawing of mermaid. And one more coffee painting. With one point perspective. Again, one point perspective. Okay, here this is texture one, texture art. We cover up figure anatomy also, Lord Buddha. And it is one more still life with pencil shading. One more still life with pencil shading, because pencil shading is part of syllabus of students and is very important chapter of drawing. Doodle art with animal anatomy is also thing which we cover up. This is doodle art. And Jesus, we learn this artwork on occasion of Christmas. One more artwork, coffee painting, waterfall with coffee. So that students can openly think about how we can use natural colors also. Dandiya girl, figure anatomy. Okay, we learn this drawing with help of proportion. So this figure anatomy is also part of our learning. This is Dandiya girl. This is earbud technique. This was activity we did. On Holi, we completed this artwork. So these are all different artworks. Lord Ganesha's artwork. I'm showing work of senior batch. Okay. So this kind of artwork we pick up normally. And it is landscape also. We cover up landscapes also. Okay. So this is all about senior batch. Junior batch is left, which I will be showing in the end. Okay, junior batch artwork. So let's close this file and come back to work. And let's complete our all flowers. Okay, this phase. I started with that because many of you were sending messages. Please wait for some time. I thought that I shall use that time for showing artworks. Okay, now you will erase all lines. All lines you will erase. And even outer circle. Don't keep your outer circle also there. Okay, we are going to make it bright. Brightly colored. Background, you will be using yellow orange. And colors in flowers will be red orange. Okay, so I will erase all lines. I will be giving you close-up view. It will help you getting better way. I will erase all lines. Okay, now only the artwork. And see many more ladies' finger impression and so many newspaper impression and many techniques we keep learning. You can follow me on Instagram. I keep updating work of my students and mine. You will be able to see that what kind of artworks we pick up. Okay, now see, on circle, this is the impression of circle. I will take a point. I will take 2 points here on petal and I will connect. Okay, see this look, it is looking like V. I will take middle point on these petals, connect. So it will, this flower will become more dense. Let's complete it. Okay, this way. And those who have brush pens, they can even use brush pens for making these flowers. So see this way, I erased all outlines. If you want to make all flowers using this technique, you can make all flowers using this technique. Plus, multiply, circle, plus, multiply, circle, plus, multiply, circle, plus, multiply, circle. And the technique is very simple. I will be taking middle point. Okay, you can make 2-3 big flowers also if you don't want to make. And I will very quickly complete all my flowers. Okay, see, I will be completing it. This outer circle will help me making my flowers in perfect round shape. And I will erase all lines. And I will finish my all flowers this way. Okay. After giving outlines, I will be erasing all extra lines. I will not erase it now. I will be making my flowers. I want to make all sunflowers. If you want to make any other, any simple flower, yes, you can try any other also. Okay. So what I did, I selected orange flowers for showing orange layers. I selected peacock's body for showing this inside wheel for indicating that blue color and the beauty of that color, you know? And I used sunflowers, big sunflowers for, now we all know the technique of making sunflower. So I'm going a little fast. And see here, if you're able to make only 3 sunflowers and your 4 are left or 3 are left, so you can do it afterwards also. Okay, but don't do it in a hurry. Remaining sunflowers, you can do afterwards. So see, this way my sunflowers are ready. And I will erase all my lines. Okay, I will erase all my lines. Inner lines, outer circle, I will be raising. And this face, my complete flowers will be left only. Okay, small flowers, I'm going to make some other kind of flowers. And I will be completing my own flowers. I made these guidelines so that you can make it properly. Because without these guidelines, you will find it making little difficult, especially the junior ones. Okay. And these all flowers are ready. Okay. Erase all lines. Make your flowers clean. Erase all lines. Make your flowers clean. And this way, my outer lines of flowers are left now. Okay. See. Only outer lines of flowers are left. I will be making this flower also dense. See here, for flowers, you must be thinking, ma'am is going very fast. Say, students, you make only one or two. Okay, remaining flowers you can finish afterwards. As here in this tribe, you are going to make so many flowers. So you can make remaining flowers afterwards also. Okay, after the class. So as many you can finish, you finish that much only and then we will step on. So see here, all sunflowers. I showed one slowly so that you can understand. And now is the time to some flowers I will be making very small. And simple directly. You can try some other kind of flowers also. Okay, you can make some flowers this way also. Very simple. So, upper side. This complete floral. I'm going to make some orange here. In middle, I made this peacock. And in lower portion, I'm going to show peacock feather. Okay. And now is the time to erase lines and go for watercolors first. So I will be taking out watercolors. Get your water container. And see, as many students are asking me to wait. Students, see, listen carefully. If your flowers are left, suppose your flowers are left, don't worry. You just give wash with me and remaining flower. As you know how to draw one flower, remaining flowers you can add afterwards. Okay, you can add afterwards when the class will get over. Don't rush. If one flower you understand, you just give yellow wash and afterwards you can draw and color. Okay, now I'm going to give you full view so that you can understand that how our coloring is going to get started. Okay, so see this ways, our complete artwork. Okay, I will be giving you. And now is the time to give wash. And for giving wash, I'm going to use watercolors. Okay, watercolors will make my work absolutely beautiful. And what I will be doing before that, first, I will pick up my black sketch pen and blue. Black and blue sketch pen. You can use your brush pen also. And first, I will be completing this body of peacock. Okay, very carefully, I will be completing body of peacock. Make sure lots of care, attention. Okay. Full view will help your understanding. And now is the time to go for coloring. Okay. So I will give outlines only in this peacock. Inner eyeball, I will be doing, okay? Body, peacock's body is quite heavy. That's why we made it heavy. Okay, this way we will be completing. And with blue, I will be making just the outer circle. Okay, you can keep turning file. And if you want to, you can make it slightly bold also. You can use your brush pen. Make it bold, okay, all around. So now we have started with our colors. And if you don't have sketch colors, you can use your normal color. Plastic crayon you can use, okay? So see, this middle outer lines I made. And I'm going to use blue, sky blue color for... for making these lines, okay? Make it nicely. I will be doing this sky blue color all around with plastic crayons. Okay, come on, let's complete this. And by learning this beautiful artwork, let's be determined. And take pledge that we will devote our lives for betterment of India. Because this freedom, this independence is a great gift of many, many countless sacrifices. We are very lucky today we are born in free India. We are free to do everything. But it was not before we get Independence Day. Independence. We were having freedom of nothing. So see this face. I will be completing. Yes. Okay. And I'm going to do blue color, dark blue color, okay, in body. I will be doing dark blue. First, I will be starting from here, okay? I will start from here. I will start doing dark blue color in body of this peacock. I will leave these feathers. Standing line, see, you will hold your color as you hold your pencil. You will go for small strokes, one direction, and make sure you will not put pressure. And you will start your coloring from here. You will not keep changing your direction. Small strokes. Small, small strokes. Okay. You will leave your eye. And you will move your colors with no pressure. Okay. I will be completing this complete outer part of body. Okay? That's why we place our peacock in this V. This royal bird. You know, we will get that royal. We will make our India prosperous and golden bird again. Okay? So see this face, I completed this part. I will be taking deep brown color, dark brown, and I will complete this outer circle of eye. Outer circle. Okay, and this I'm going to leave white. Okay, see, this face I'm going to leave it white. Okay. And now pick up your purple purple color, brown color, sky blue color, and yellow color. Take out these four colors, light green and dark green. You can do either with crayons or we can do it with help of earmunt. Okay, watercolors also we can use this. And now, four colors, okay? Purple, sky blue, brown, and yellow. And now we will start with these outer circles. I will pick up my sketch pen again, and I can give outlines here if you want, okay? So see, I'm going to use these four colors. So only in this four, I'm going to give. Yes. And we will be doing colors with different. All these rings we will complete. And you all must be knowing, my dear students, that for 2200 years, for 200 years, two centuries, Britishers rule us. And after great efforts, and when we get united, then we get freedom. So let's take pledge that we will be united and we will devote our lives for betterment of India. Okay, we will try our level best. Whatever we are doing, we will do our each action should be devoted to our India. See this ways, I will be making rings with black sketch pen. Okay, all over. Continue. And I suddenly remember the story of peacock. Do you know the story of peacock? This is time, this is incident of a jungle. Okay, this jungle was a very happy jungle. So once what happened, Mother Nature, she was not happy that day. She was very sad because of any reason. So as Mother Nature was not happy, so all things started getting faded. Flowers, they start losing its fragrance and colors. So everything started turning sad. And started losing its beauty. So all were very much worried if it will keep happening, then the whole jungle will destroy. So we will have to do something so that Mother Nature can smile. Okay. So you know what everyone did? All decided that they will organize a cultural event and they will call out Mother Nature. See, I completed this. I will erase extra lines, if any. Erase extra lines. And then we will start with yes, I will erase all extra lines. And I will clean its dust. Okay, I have brush pens also, but first I will complete colors. Okay, so my first color is going to be purple. From your, you will hold it as you hold your pencil, small strokes, one direction, purple. My second color is going to be sky blue. I will start with standing lines and I will go in standing lines only. My third color is going to be brown. I will go for brown. My fourth color is going to be yellow. Okay, so these are colors. And my last but not the least, my last color is green. So for green, you can either use color, or if you have brush pens, you can use brush pens also. Okay, so I have brush pen, light green and dark green both. I'm going to use my brush pen. You can use color, sketch pen, or anything of your choice. Okay, so I will be using light green. Light green, all around. Okay, and then dark green. After light green, I will be taking dark green color. So this is going to be our feather for all peacock feather. Come on, let's get started now. So this phase, we are going to complete my all peacock feather here. Okay. And we are going to put some green upwards afterwards. You can use plastic crayons. If those who don't have brush pens, they will be using plastic crayons. So chalo, without delay, let's get started. First, we will fill purple in all. It will save our time. Purple in all blocks, and I will continue with my story. So what happened? They organized a cultural event and all decided that they will do something of kind which will make Mother Nature smile. Mother Nature was very sad, and all trees started shedding their leaves, all flowers started losing color and fragrance. And so everything was turning lifeless and beautiless. So they decided they will make Mother Nature smile and happy. So in efforts of that, they conduct one cultural event and they call out, invited Mother Nature. Mother Nature came to that event, but she was sad for some reasons. Okay, I will do purple first. One by one, we will pick up color and it will save us lots of time. Okay, and those who don't have brush pens, they can simply use colors. And I'm going to make everywhere purple. Purple, sky blue, brown, and yellow. So that time, peacock's feather was not having this kind of golden coins. Okay. So all started putting their efforts. So first of all, monkeys started jumping and playing drum, beating drum loudly and jumping here and there and doing funny activities so that Mother Nature can laugh. But no, everything was in vain. Mother Nature was quiet, sad, and not at all looking happy. Then koyal, and a koyal we know very sweet sound of koyal. So koyal decided to come and try. I will take sky blue, and from where you will start? You will start from your standing lines. Start with standing lines and finish with standing lines. You will not keep changing your colors. I will complete sky blue in my all blocks. My second color is sky blue. Okay, don't forget the sequence of colors. And so, but Mother Nature was not at all happy now also. See, I completed this. I will be doing this also. And she started singing very sweetly. Her voice was very sweet. She started singing with all efforts, so that at least a smile should come on Mother Nature's face, but useless. Nothing happened. Mother Nature was sad, sad, and sad. Then a bear and a giraffe with long necks started doing some activities, kind of dance. Some started playing musical instruments and all. But Mother Nature was unhappy after looking at so many preparations, dances, song performances and all. She was not happy. See, I'm starting from a corner. All of you start, see, I'm starting from here and I'm completing my coloring in standing line. Okay? Yes. So my second layer, that is sky blue, is about to get over. And then my third color, that is going to be brown, then yellow, I will be completing. So when you pick up one color and finish that all around, it saves lots of your time. And same we are going to do. Okay? So see, it's complete. Yeah, this is left as it's an E3 size paper. So lots of feathers are there. And see, you can see gradually the size of feather, it's increasing. So my two coins are left and then second layer will be finished. Okay. And my third layer is going to be brown. Okay. I will pick up brown. I will start from a corner. See, I will start from a corner. I will go for standing lines and I will complete my third layer also. So I will continue my story. Then all tried their level best, but of no use because Mother Nature was not at all happy after looking at performance of anyone. Then finally, peacock enter on stage, came on stage, put gungroos in legs and started dancing. Peacock just opened fan of feather and started dancing. And dance was so beautiful and very cute voice, very lovely voice of Ghungru and complete rhythm of dance. Mother Nature started smiling and laughing. She was so happy with this performance. And she was so happy that she started throwing golden coins on Peacock. And those all golden coins with blessings of Goddess Nature, Mother Nature, they got stuck in Peacock's feather. And the color coins which we are coloring, those coins were not of golden. Those were having multicolored, very shiny, very attractive. And from that day onwards, till today, we can see those golden coins on Peacock feather. See, we are coloring those coins only. Okay, these are coins. So these are blessings of Mother Nature. Then what happened after getting blessings and everyone was happy? The whole nature, it was again happy. Flowers are having its fragrance again, having colors again. And everything was all right. But something was wrong with Peacock. Peacock was turned very proud after getting those golden coins as gift from Mother Nature. Peacock reached to Crow and said, "Hey Crow, you are so ugly. Your color is black. I just dislike your color. Duck, you look so funny. Look at the funny colors of your feathers. Look at mine. I'm looking so, my feathers are looking so rich and royal. You all seems to be very ordinary and I don't think you deserve to be my friend." But this ways, Peacock turned very proud after getting boon, after getting blessings of golden coin. So what happened? All birds, they reached to Mother Nature and informed. So Mother Nature was very angry listening this, that Peacock, after getting blessings, is not even talking properly with others, is underestimating others. And so she came and she cursed. Peacock, I just dislike you this attitude. If you are getting any blessings of beauty or anything else, any intelligence, you are not supposed to show yourself superior. Rather, you should share and you should be more friendly with others. But as you are not doing this, I will curse you that your legs will become the most ugliest in all birds. And it happened. The same moment, the legs of Peacock, they turned the most ugliest in all birds. And Peacock was having tears in eyes. "Please forgive me. I will never do this again." But words are words. And from that day onwards, Peacock is having very beautiful feathers, but very ugly legs. Okay, see, I completed brown also. Then my yellow. I will finish yellow. And So this is the story of this national bird, peacock. Okay, and from that day onwards, peacock was very friendly, very supportive, and peacock realized and understand that, see, anyone, beauty, or dark complexion, light complexion, intelligence, this is gift of God. Okay, so we are no one to discriminate that you are very intelligent, or you are very duffer, you are fair, or you are black complexion, dark complexion, dusty complexion. This all is blessings of God. And we every human life, everyone is respectful. We should respect every single creation of God. Okay. So peacock learn this lesson. See, my yellow is also about to get over. And then I will complete green. We can complete green with help of. Okay. Yes. Complete this, and then the most awaited, that is watercolor work. Okay, we will be doing it with watercolors. Let's complete, and don't forget to send this artwork on my Instagram ID. Okay, so that I can send my suggestions, appreciation. On this ID, I do corrections and reviews. I give review of my regular drawing classes also. And please send your artwork here also so that I can check your artworks. I can send my praises, blessings to you. And to see, it's almost. Finished. Okay, so now complete plastic crayon work is over, and now our watercolor work will start. Okay. I will be completing this. All over. Now my just three rings are left. I will finish this also. And my complete feathers will be ready. Do colors dark. Your color should reach each and every corner. Okay. And this way is the last layer of peacock feather is done. If you feel that you want to do watercolors, you can simply take earbud and fill this color with earbud also. Okay. Now I will quickly pick up my brush pen and I will finish the outer layer. We can do this with help of watercolors with earbud. Okay. And those who don't have brush pens, they will be doing normal coloring. Okay. Plastic crayon coloring. So see, I'm going to finish a big part here. Feathers are very big. So I will cover it up with brush pens. And maximum of you must be having brush pens because it is part of syllabus in school. Teachers are recommending this. The maximum of you must be having brush pens. Okay. And I will be completing green. And the last part is going to be dark green. Dark green can be done with watercolors also. Those who have good command over paintbrush, they can even try paintbrush here. Watercolors can be tried. And see, this way I gave ring over each of my peacock feather. Okay, so the story of peacock is teaching us. Okay, and why I connected, because as I told you that today, let's be determined that we will make our India a very prosperous country, a golden bird. So that's why I connect this bird with gold coins gifted by Mother Nature. Okay, so that's why I selected. I've tried to connect it to our artwork of Independence Day. So you can see my light green color is also about to get over. Okay, and it's a very different kind of expression for Independence Day. And if any activity is there, or you're supposed to draw a chart or anything of this kind, you can try this drawing for this. On competition level also, for very sure, it will be very helpful to you. Okay? So as all peacock feathers are of same kind, I'm going a little fast. And you can do one thing, you can finish few and remaining you can do afterwards also. Okay? You can do that ways also. So see, I completed this ways. And last but not the least, I will cover up this middle portion because I want to show lots of green here, okay, which I'm going to do with earbud cotton impression. Okay, I'm going to do this with cotton impression. It's complete. Completing this. Okay, so this way, as you can see, I completed my light green with brush pens, and last but not the least, and that is dark green color. You can go for easy, even watercolors. With watercolors also, we can add some impression here, okay? So, and that's why, see, okay? So, in the end, I will be completing it this way. You can do your plastic crayons or any other color medium you are using. Okay. And you can finish this ways. You can even make lines and finish it. Okay. If you feel that you're not able to do it with that speed, don't worry. You finish few feathers. It will give you idea that, okay, this is the technique and remaining you can do afterwards also, okay? So see here, I'm going to make this kind of lines and I will complete my all peacock feathers. And you will see I spread green here. I spread green here. You can simply make lines all around and finish it. Okay, so this way, or one more. You can see after completing, it is having its own different beauty, right? All peacock feathers will make it looking absolutely lovely. And don't forget the sequence of colors, okay? You can use this concept for making Lord Krishna's artwork also, okay? In circle. Near peacock, you can make a face of Lord Krishna also. And you can use this kind of concept for just Janmashtami special drawing also. To see my all peacock feathers are almost over. And after coloring, it's looking really wonderful and colorful. Okay, see, you can use any color medium available, oil pastel, plastic crayons, or any other. But make your peacock feather completely. And that's why we add some big feathers so that we can cover it up quickly. Otherwise, you can go, if you want to go for detailed work, you can make feathers small also. But it will take much time. That's why we add some big feathers so that we can show lots of green here. Okay. And I will finish this part. I will finish here also. Okay, we will be completing all feathers together. Okay, and you can see all feathers are almost ready. I will be completing. Outer feathers are very big. Lots of green is there. And we actually want to show lots of green in our outer feathers, because this bottom stripe of our feather is green only. Of our flag is green. So this lots of green will give us our required green color. And you can see it's about to get over. After this, we will complete our top stripe first, and then we will complete feathers of peacock and beak and all. Okay, so that when our bottom for top stripe will be ready to color our flowers. Okay, so see, our all feathers are ready. I will be covering it up. This ways, and I will spread it all around. Okay, this way. So you can see light and dark green feathers are ready. If you want to put some stones, if you want to put some stones in center, if you want to use sparkle, golden and silver sparkle tubes, if you have, you can add that. It will make this drawing looking extremely lovely. Okay, and see this way, I completed all feathers. Okay, and from here I'm going to show, but that all diagonal line and every detailing we will do afterwards. First, let's complete the upper portion. Okay, so now what you see now, suppose you have done only 3 or 4 feathers, remaining feathers are left. Don't worry, remaining feathers you can finish after class. Okay, so this is the way you can keep yourself tuned with others. So now what you will be doing, first, I will complete my upper stripe, because here we are going to do colors. We are supposed to do colors. So for that, we want it dry. So I'm going to use my orange and yellow color. Yellow and orange. Okay? Yellow and orange color. And little cotton and water container. One earbud is also required, and a light green color. You can take your viridian green color and I will be starting with cotton. Take little cotton, water container, and let's apply colors in top stripe. Top stripe, let's apply color. Okay. I think I shall give little more closer view so that you can at least see and understand how we are doing. Okay, so first of all, I will take cotton I will dip it in water, take it out, and I erase all lines carefully. Okay, before starting, make sure that you will erase your all lines neatly, because your color is going to be transparent, and if your lines won't be erased neatly, the lines will keep peeping out and your artwork will be, it will spoil your artwork. Okay, so I will be erasing all lines, and I will take cotton, I will take yellow, okay, I want yellow, maximum yellow, and okay, cotton is always a better option because it has great capacity of holding lots of color at a time. You don't need to take, and the even, first wash specially, find a very even surface. So see, I will do this. I will take little orange because here in background, I want to give touch of orange undoubtedly, but very little because my flowers are going to be bright orange with red. Okay. And I will take little orange with lots of yellow and you will simply tap it on your plate like this. Your color will get mixed and very carefully you can start this way. You can go for either sleeping lines or standing lines or this kind of curved lines anyways. Okay? You don't need to take color again and again. Simply feather touch. Don't be harsh. Okay? Yes, don't be harsh. And this ways, you're going to do it orange. Okay. Let it dry. If you want to come a little more diagonal, you can come a little more diagonal. So orange and yellow. Both colors are here. Okay. Take one more cotton. Take one more cotton. Now apply it first. Then we will do it together. We will do it together because we want that upper layer dry. Then only we will be able to start with our flowers. Okay. And by the time we will complete this earbud impression part here. Okay. We will complete this. I will be doing a pink color in peacock's beak after applying it. Or even you can go for red. You can apply a little red also on pink. Okay. And okay, now what I'm going to do, done all of you? What I did, I dipped my cotton in water. I took lots of yellow, little orange, and I just applied. You can go for straight lines from top or you can go for curved lines with cotton. Okay, and I will take my cotton. I will dip it in water. Okay, dip it in water. I will take lots of yellow. Again, okay, again I will take lots of yellow and on yellow I will take little green because here also I want yellow green. Okay, don't take too much green, and in your plate you just tap so that your color should mix. Okay, your color should mix like this. Green yellow we want. Okay, green yellow. And where you will be doing? You will be doing it here. Near. Green yellow. Come on. All around your feathers will spread this green color, which is not very prominent because maximum green we cover up in this complete portion. I will be showing with yellow green color. Okay, take little green, lots of yellow, and apply. Apply it nicely. Okay, because we want to spread this green color nicely. Yellow green. Okay, I took yellow and then green. And I'm going to apply it this way. So that my leaves, if you will take it dark, what will happen? Your feathers will merge. We don't want to disturb the beauty of our feathers. So we will be completing it this way. Okay. Yes. Little. And now I will take my earbud. Take earbud. Little dip it in water. Dip your earbud in water. Okay, and I will take it yellow and very little of green. A touch of green and yellow, and I will be doing here. Okay, with yellow, I want to show it golden. You can even take touch of, little touch of green or blue. With earbud, make dots very close. Golden feathers. Okay? Very close. I add little green in this. And now I will take only yellow. Now I'm not going to take green. Take enough color in your earbud. Take enough color so you will find big dots. And make it golden. Golden, okay? With earbud. Now what we are doing? We are trying to add some colors in our complete artwork. And see this vase. I will be making it golden feathers. Okay, I just started with green and completed with green only. And it earbud texture will add a texture. Earbud will give a texture which is required for a peacock. Okay, overlapping each other. This is earbud painting technique. And see, you will find this kind of golden texture. And don't forget to take red. And on same earbud, take dark red, non-watery. And you can apply it here. Okay. Along with change your earbud with a small, tiny yellow dot accompanied. Okay. Yes. So now what we are doing, we are decorating our artwork. Okay, this way it will be done. Add some yellow on top and bottom. And this way it will look great. So see, this peacock part is done. And now it's time to start with our upper portion. And for this, again, I will switch on. I will turn my paper first and let the colors dry. Yes, this color is absolutely dry now. This color is still wet. I will turn my paper. Okay, I will turn my paper And before starting, first I will be giving very light sky blue. Let's add sky blue all around. Let's add sky blue all around like a shadow. Okay, like a shadow. Come on. Very light, light colors, small strokes and one direction. This is going to be the technique. Okay. And same I can do here. Same you apply here. You can make it quite white. You can make it a little more white. Round. Okay. Make it very nicely round. You can take dark blue and simply show some lines from here. Very light, light, sleeping lines. Show some lines from here. Okay, very light you will be applying it. Not very dark, very light. And you will not at all pressurize your color, okay? Yes. Just little creativity. You can keep turning your paper. And it's very light. You can show little detailing inside. Okay. And see, when we were doing all this, our artwork is dry now and ready to color. Okay, I will turn my file and I will pick up my brush pens again. I have red, I have orange, bright orange, pink also. You can take some pink also. This kind of monochromatic artworks you can take. And I have brown and black also, which you can use. But brown and black in place of this, we will be using earbud for showing the middle portion of our flowers. Okay. So let's get started with orange and red. So I will start with my first flower. Okay. And if you want to give outlines, if you feel this, if you have sketch pens, give outlines. My first flower is going to be red. Okay. I'm going to make it red and orange. And I will simply connect it with brown. Okay. Yes. With brush pens or colors. Once it is dry, you can use your oil pastel or any other color over it. So orange, yellow, red, these all are same family. Then this orange, I'm going to use this kind of color of energy. Orange is color of energy and even red. I will be completing this flower with red. You can make some pink also. And those who are good at painting with earbud, they can even use colors for painting. I will be showing one flower with that also. Okay. I completed it with all red. With orange background. Orange backside. If you want to give outlines in this flowers, yes, you can give outlines also. If you feel that I want to give very delicate black outlines so that the flowers can be seen clearly, you can try that also. So see, I completed. This is done. Okay. Yes, you can give outlines. I will show. See. I think we should go for outlines. With outlines, it's looking better and more clean. Another, let's give outlines in all flowers and with plastic crayon, oil pastel, watercolors, whatever you want to fill, let's finish all flowers. Okay. So I will be giving black outline. And with earbud, we will be making the middle portion. Okay, those middle dots we will be doing with earbud. So see, this ways my red and orange flower is done. I will be completing all remaining flowers. One flower I want to make only orange. I will be making it orange. One I will be making pink. You know, pink can also be tried. Yellow. And with black outline. Don't forget to give black outlines. If you don't have this color, you can simply go for oil pastel or plastic crayons. Any color, okay? Yes. I will simply complete it. Okay, and these brush pens are very important, especially for this kind of work activity. Okay, here this flower I'm going to make completely with the same color. And in one flower, you can simply make lines. Okay, now in like this flower, I will be making only outlines and I will be giving detailing. You can do this phase also. I will be showing how. Okay. So this phase, we can use different techniques for making our flower looking absolutely beautiful. I will be giving black outlines. Okay, if you know one flower, how to make flower, then you can make many more of your choice. Okay. So, see, my second flower is also ready. I did only orange color in that. And in my third flower, I will be giving outlines and will add some detailing only. See, so here I add two colors. Here I did it with one single. And here in this flower, I'm going to use my background as color. Okay. I will be showing my background as color. And these are back petals. I will simply add some lines. I will simply add some lines. So it will look as if this is yellow and orangish in color. Okay, so this way is also you can do in some flowers. Okay, to save time, you can do this way also. I will be using pink, also red. I will be making one big flower only with red. Okay, yes. And then I will be using earbud impressions for making so many tiny flowers, cotton impression. This flower I want to make only red. With no other color. I'm going to do red here. Okay. And that's why we completed wash in beginning only so that we can color it. Now it's ready to color. And you can see our red flowers are also almost ready. Okay. The brush pens are very useful that way. Wherever you want to do watercolors, even juniors, they can use it as sketch pen, and the output is like watercolors. And very easy to use, as we have two tips. One side very thin for giving very delicate outlines. One side bold to fill colors. I will be giving outlines here. One I'm going to make with pink. And now I want to add some pink flowers also. I will take out pink. And I will make some flowers with pink. Let's make it pink. Okay, pink will also look good. You can make many more. Simply like pencil are moving, sketch pen like sketch pen are moving. And because of its thick beak point, I'm able to fill colors inside quickly. Okay, this is the best part of these brush pens. Minimum, maximum of you must be having, because these days in school, teachers are recommending this color medium. So maximum of you must have got it with bags only. And see, one pink flower here, one pink here. I turn my paper so that some red, you can make some, add some flowers directly with colors, and in the end you can give outlines. Okay, here I add 2-3 big and small flowers. I will add one red here. Okay, those who have good command over paintbrush, they can even do it with paint colors also, okay? But I'm doing according to junior ones. Those who are very young, that's why I'm not using watercolors. Brush pens or oil pastel or plastic crayons you will be using for this, okay? I will add some pink color in this flower. This way she will be doing. Okay. And you can finish your all flowers. Some tiny dots and some flowers we are going to draw directly with. And those flowers will be orange and yellow, okay, with direct earbud. So see this face, I finish, outlines are left in flowers. Little detailing in feathers and our artwork is going to get ready. Okay, I will give outlines now. So here we connect our Independence Day special drawing for Peacock, because we are promising we will make our country prosperous and golden bird again. And beauty of flower, fragrance of flower, we want to connect it to that. That's why we add some flowers. Okay. And I will be completing it here. And now, earbud impression. Okay. We will step on to earbud impression. And with this, our artwork will be almost over. And see, here also. So we made some big, some small, some tiny flowers. You know the technique of making it. If you want to make it many more, yes, you can add many more flowers. Okay, you can fill it completely with small and big flowers. And students, please invite your all friends, relatives and all so that in upcoming activities of Rakhi making and all, we all can stay together. We can learn so many things. Last touch up of earbud, but before this, you can add some lines in peacock. Okay, if you want to add some lines. Swing. Okay, you can. Swing. It's optional, not compulsory. If you want to do, you can. Otherwise, you can leave it like that also. Okay. And now I will be making some more flowers with yellow, orange, with earbud. I will make many more. I took orange, tricolor, three dots. You can go for four dots, make many, many more. You can take red color, you can make with that also. Add some flowers here and there and simple dots. Take enough color and add some dots all around. Some dots, okay? With yellow, orange, even you can take red. You know, some red can also be added. Right, and these colors are going to be non-watery. Don't take much water. Some lots of dots all around. If you want to make three, you can do that ways. Okay. Last but not the least, I will take sap green color and black color. These two colors I'm going to take. Okay. Sap green and black. You can take any other brown also you can take. And I will be doing the middle portion of flower. Okay. Sabrin in the same earbud. I will take sap green, little black, and I will start with middle portion. Okay. I will make dots all around and finish this with earbud impression. Okay. And your all flowers will be done. You can make it red, you can make it brown, sap green, maroon, yellow. And if you feel that I don't want to do much colors, you can simply make a circle. Here, you can simply make some middle layer. And this way, this artwork will get almost connected, okay? With some other colors of the same, you can try many more. I will add some yellow also. Okay, if you want to add many, many more flowers, yes, you can add with lady's finger impression. Okay. And this is all about our complete artwork. Independence Day special artwork. Okay. We used peacock's feather for green, we use lots of orange upwards to show orange. And this is our complete artwork. If you want to make lots of flowers and fill this upper portion, you can do that. Okay. And this complete work is ready. Okay, if you want to add some more detailing, like some outlines or whatever, it's your choice. Lady's finger impression, if you have lady's finger for making flowers, those are very good, but maximum of you must not be having. If you don't have sapling color, simply go for brown. You can take brown also. So this is all about our today's artwork, and we connect our natural flag with colors of nature. That's why we pick up peacock, and then we pick up flowers. And a lady's finger impression you can make for showing small, tiny flowers. Like we use dots now, you use lady's finger impression. So you will find small, tiny flowers all around. And even a small spring onion. You can cut spring onion and take impression. So you will find flowers in no time. So impression art is always helpful. So you can take impression of that. Like these flowers, they took much time. Suppose you are making this drawing in competition and you don't have that much time. 1 hour time is there. So here you can reduce time with help of impression. You can cut onion vertically, horizontally, and that ring, you just take impression with red and orange and you will find big, big flowers. And small, tiny flowers, you take lady's finger impression. So you just place and pick up and your flower is ready. So this way you can go for shortcuts also. Okay. So this is all about our today's artwork. And hopefully you all must have enjoyed, and this drawing will definitely help you in all participation and your school activities and all. You know, you can simply go for eyelashes. And see, students, before winding up, I want to show my junior batch artwork. Junior batch, it means 5 to 7 to 8 years. You know, because 9 to 10 years old students, they come in senior batch. So I will be showing my artwork, and hurry, because the offers which we are giving, they are for a small time. I'm showing the artworks of junior batch. Okay, see, this is mermaid. I will be showing one by one. See, this is also artwork of junior. See here, you can see lady's finger impression here. Here for showing flowers, we use lady's finger impression only. See, you can see it here. So if you can take this kind of orange and red, see, and here we have taken orange and red only. Orange and red, and you can see I took for making leaves, we took impression of leaf. So this way is lady's finger impression you can take for. So this was on Tiger's Day. Save our water world. Okay, you can show some water pollution. We learn flowers, like we learn poppy flowers and how to merge colors. This is junior batch art. We cover up poster making, go green, you know, some festivals, like all festivals maximum we cover up, like Holi. I'm artist. This is artwork of I am artist. Your favorite unicorn, he pasted some stones and all. And folk art, we try to cover up folk art with watercolors. This is Whirly art. We try to cover up fun with water outing, because we can't go out during this corona time. So let's go out in drawing. Mother's Day special. You know, this is Mother's Day special. And in these balloons, you can write your secret messages. On Mahashivratri, we learned this drawing of Lord Shiva. We did pasting of cotton to show snow and all. And we are teaching how to develop your own comic. Students, they are very good at making stories, but they don't know how to implement. So we guide this also. This is Devi Durga killing Corona. Coffee painting, yes. In junior batch, we teach coffee painting also. Okay. So see, this is an artwork on yoga day. On yoga day, we learn this. Yoga day special artwork. Gautam Buddha Purnima. On Buddha Purnima, we learn to teach how to draw figures also. Students were missing their school, so we learn this, and use of this shell out. Okay, and this artwork which we learn on Environment Day, and here we try to personify environment. And this is balloon impression. I am universe. Balloon impression work, and many more. There are many more like Father's Day special. So they are countless, and we try to cover up so many different kind of artworks. Okay. So and see, this is birthday party. This is birthday party, and this is Independence Day special drawing. We cover up this topic in class also. So this is our junior batch work. See, this is our artwork for rainy day. We are going to color it. So students, hurry, because we are having very special offers with lots of discount. Install our Arjo application. We give 3 classes in a month. And for 1 month, we charge 1,200 rupees. But if you go for registration for long term, you will be getting great concession. Only 2,500 you will be paying, and 3,500 for 6 months. It is more than 50% discount. And install our Arjo. We have so many activities, free activities, but you will get information only if you will install this, because in chat box, we keep posting what material is required. We are planning countless activities so that we all can be tuned. And please don't forget to invite your all friends, relatives, neighbors, school friend even, so that they can also learn. And in this journey of learning, we all can stay together. Okay. So this was all about our artwork. And this is our complete drawing of today in a very simple but different way. So hopefully, you all must have enjoyed today's class. And if yes, be determined. Okay. Let's be determined that on this very special day, and we are learning this drawing, we are giving promise to our Mother India that we are going to make you a very prosperous and royal country, as this beautiful bird is. We will get that glory back for you. We will get that prosperity back for you. We will make our India free and prosperous, a very happy and prosperous country. Okay? So with this determination, I will wind up class, and don't forget to send your artwork on my Instagram ID. Okay? See this eye part. Yes, see, I did this. This close-up view will help you. Okay? Inner ball is black, outer ball is brown, and I left a small white dot. So this drawing will definitely help you in your competitions and all. And okay, so with lots of love and blessings, I'm winding up class. Be ready, get ready for next class also. And it is going to be with craft, little cutting, shutting, and pasting. Okay, so we are going to learn one more artwork with Independence Day, but with little craft. Okay. So, and Rakhi making, and so many festivals are coming. We have Janmashtami is also there. So some craft, some art, and a journey of creativity. So let's stay tuned. Let's go creative. And this package will come in force from 15th August. Okay. And it is for very small time. Those who want to take benefit, hurry so that you can be with us. So with this, with lots of blessings, I'm winding up class. May God bless you. Bye-bye. Take care.